all know many television celebrities who have successfully made the switch from small screen to Bollywood. Actors like Sushant Singh Rajput, Prachi Desai, Gurmeet Chaudhary have made a mark of themselves both on television and Bollywood. Well, and now there is one such actress who's making waves by signing movies one after another with Bollywood biggies like Akshay Kumar and Salman Khan, and it's none other than Pony Roy. The actress is well known for her part in the popular TV show Nagin and is now ready for her big screen debut with Akshay Kumar starrer Gold. Directed by Reema Kagti, the movie is based on historic events of India's first Olympic win as a free nation during 1948 Summer Olympics in London. Well, recently the trailer was released and Moni has received positive reviews about her part. Apart from this, the actress has already bagged roles in movies like Brahmastra opposite Ranbir Kapoor and Raw, Romeo Akbar Walter with John Abraham. Also, reports are suggesting that Moni will be seen opposite Rajkumar Rao in Dinesh Vijan's Made in China. Well, with as much as 3 movies in her bag, we are sure that Moni is well on her way to becoming the next big thing in the Tinsel Town.